So I thought today is the day that I finally put up our gender reveal.
James?